better get in line.
Line? What line? Anyone else?
Me, sorry.
Polly, Sarah, Tess, Polly. I choose you.
Me?
Yes, you. And you start immediately.
Yes, sire.
And you can go, Mr.
My name's Jonathan.
You can go, Mr. Jonathan.
Petra, we got an enemy. Yes, it worked! Finally, after all these years! Whoa!
Oh. I beg your pardon, miss, but what's that?
I found it in the king's chambers.
Can I? Take it!
Ah.
Looks like a magic wand. Reducto.
Welcome. How can I help you?
I need a weapon.
I have lots of weapons. Pick any one you want.
I'll take this knife.
Ah. Good choice.
Go, Kale the Forest!
No!
Dang it!
I will not kill you.
No, Princess. I am your father.
Go ahead, kill me.
Why would I kill you?
Gee, I don't know. Maybe it's because you're not my father.
I know you don't know who I am, but just trust me.
Enter, Jonathan! We've been expecting you, Jonathan.
What do you mean? How do you know my name? And what do you mean, we?
I know many things, John. And by we, I mean me and my teeny-weeny pet owl accidentally shrank him with my shrinking spell.
Are you Merlin?
Of course not. No, I'm one of his twin brothers.
One of?
There's Marlin, Merlin, Merlin, Morlin, Merlin, with a U, and our lost brother, Myerlin.
Six brothers?
Which one are you? I'm Merlin with a U. I'm the hip one, see?
Okay.
Hey, that's cool sometime in the 21st century.
are getting good at magic.
Well, I have a good teacher, Marlin.
You are right about that, Marlin.
Have you told anyone else?
No.
Do you know who did it?
No.
Huh. Do you know how it happened?
No.
Do you know when it happened?
No. We need help.
Yes, it was magic.
But magical. Who did it?
I don't
know. So then he... Excuse
me.
Yes, Your Majesty?
You're the first person I've seen here in months.
Really? Why?
Well, the vessel died down a couple months ago when it came.
It? What's it?
The beast.
The beast? What beast?
The monstrous dragon.
I know a dragon slayer, and his name is Steve. No, wait. No, it's Ben. Yes, it's Ben.
I've never seen a dragon in my life!
You know, now that I think about it, maybe it was Steve.
You're the wizard. Do something.
Yeah, you got us into this, so get us out.
Okay. Maybe this will be a perfect teaching lesson for Jonathan.
Yeah, but I don't have my wand.
Well, then summon it.
How?
Just close your eyes and pretend you have it.
Okay.
Concentrate. You can do this.
Here goes nothing.
Ha! I did it!
Yes!
Good job, Johnny.
Don't call me Johnny.
Okay.
Honey, what are we going to announce my presence in the kingdom?
Father, I don't think the kingdom is ready for a new king. They're still mourning over King Kendrick.
We did it! We stopped the monstrous dragon.
Turns out
it's not so monstrous after all.
Thank you. Here's your payment.
Thank you, but I can't take this.
No, I insist.
Really? No.
We'll take it. Thank you. He's being modest.
Who's this?
My father.
But your father was the king, and he's...
Dead, yes, but I'm her real father. He was an imposter.
Then why do I get the feeling you're the imposter?
It's fine. I know it's strange, but you can trust me.
He seemed familiar.
You as well, but I don't think we have ever met.
Well, goodbye, you all.
Thank you.
That guy looked really familiar.
Yeah, he seemed kind of anxious about something.
Am I the only one who's not getting bad vibes about him?
Yeah, think what you...
What's that?
I don't know, but I think it came from the castle.
Go!
Ow!
Locked.
Alohomora.
How'd you get in here?
Well,
what did you do to the queen?
I temporarily froze her.
Just who do you think you are?
Well, I'm your long-lost brother, Myrlin.
What? How? That's impossible.
Actually, it isn't.
Augmenti.
Finite incantatum. Expelliarmus. Flipendo.
Reducto.
Mobile corpus.
Jonathan, I am speaking with you through the Mindscape. I need you to access my memories via a spell. Recite it, and you can have my knowledge of all the spells.
Legumens.
Jonathan, meet Marlin Kale, Knight of the Forest.
Avada Kedavra.
You can't kill something that's already dead.
Duro. Duro.
Thank you for saving me. My father despises magic, but lucky for you, I'm not my father.
Thank you, Your Majesty. Where is Marlin and Marland?
They are someplace where they will never hurt anyone again.
One day we will escape this wretched place, and the moment we do, our first target will be Jonathan. Jack, Jack, won't you come back?